Hey, it's summer, so why not kick back, have a nice little cocktail, right? Hakkasan's Cocktail Program. Hey, they got it made for you for summer. And joining us with more on the program and how you can do something yourself, maybe if you want to mix it up, is mixologist of the Hakkasan group, Tim Weigel. Good to have you, Tim.
Hey, great to be back.
Yeah, we always love it when fun people come and talk about some good cocktails, right? And it's Friday. How perfect is that?
Awesome.
Cheers to the weekend, right? Especially if it's a holiday weekend. So you have something fun happening every Thursday, right?
Correct.
And what's that?
It's called All That and Dim Sum.
Okay,
so
I like
it's
that.
Definitely a dinner party.
Yeah.
We have some specialty food come out, light bites. So really nice. When you go to the club, you're not, you know, it's not like a bunch of food.
Of course.
And
of
lots
course.
Of fun.
I love that.
With the dragon shots and everything. It gets crazy.
So those who might not know, Hakkasan, the menu is more Asian influenced in
Correct.
Terms of the foods and things that they have. So that's why they have all that in dim sum. Get it? That's every Thursday night. So now we're talking about some nice cocktails that pair nicely with Cantonese food.
Correct.
Right? And
yes.
this being one of them.
Yes.
All right, let's get to it.
All right, so this is, we're making the Hakka today. This is one of the venerable classic Hakkasan cocktails.
Oh, nice.
Been on the menu for a while, but it has some great Chinese
Inspired.
Cuisine influences.
Yeah, I love that.
So I'm going to do this double fisted here. So we got passion fruit syrup and lime juice.
And you say passion fruit syrup is something people can make at home too, right?
Pretty simple. They can. It's pretty simple. Yeah, definitely. I would say that you can make it at home.
It's like
sure.
a passion fruit puree and then simple syrup, and that's
easy.
All it is.
Yeah.
Okay. Good deal.
And then coconut cream and lychee juice.
Lychee juice.
Yes.
Oh, from the fruit, lychee fruit. Oh, that fruit is really, really good too.
So that's another influence from the Chinese
it's
cuisine.
Really good.
We also have a lychee liqueur, kind of.
I bet this gives it a nice sweetness, doesn't it?
A little bit of sweetness, but more of a floral accent to it.
Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense.
And then we have our all-important, our base here. So we have sake.
Oh.
And also some vodka, so.
Kick it up a notch with the sake,
definitely.
Right? I like that.
Sake
very
and
good.
Vodka, so.
Ooh, nice little mix there. Okay.
Definitely.
Very, very cool. So I love the fact that it has a lot of influences with Asian cuisine and with the lychee, which is really good. I had it for the first time maybe a couple years ago, and that fruit is really, really yummy. I love that.
Yeah,
good stuff. And the sake, of course. We know about
sake.
That. Yeah, sake. You gotta shake it up. It's best shaken, not stirred. I love it. So people can get this. This is on the menu right now?
Correct, yes,
yep.
definitely.
Okay,
yes.
very
this
good. Is it one of the more popular drinks on
it
the
is,
menu?
It is, definitely, okay. yeah. Anytime you have, vodka and a cocktail and these types of flavors going on, people just love it.
And it's so pretty, the coloring there too. I love that. And I'm sure you put some fun little stuff.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Of course you do.
Can't forget that.
Of course you do. The dressings that make it so pretty and festive, that make it so pretty sometime. You're like, should I drink it or just look at it? Because you know it's going to go on the gram, right?
That's right.
They get all this fun stuff for the gram so they can post the picture. Now, what is this?
That's an actual lychee.
That's
right
the lychee, duh.
Yes.
Okay, there you go. Very good. Well, thank you so much for being with us, Tim.
It's
great
always
job.
Great to be on. Thank you
Love
so much.
Love the summer cocktails. All right, speaking of summer, let's go ahead and toss it over to Kelly with a look at the weather.